Hello friend, welcome to my channel Wholesale Market. Today I am going to show you biggest wholesale market of sweater in Delhi, that is in Chandni Chowk. It's near Jama Masjid. There is a space called Meena Bazaar. Yes friend, Meena Bazaar is very famous in world and in India everybody know Meena Bazaar. This is basically a market of everything. But there are so many shops of wholesaler also who sell such types of product. As you can see in this video, this product's cost is 145 rupees. Such types of sweater you can buy from here in wholesale rate and you can sell it anywhere. This is the best time to do such types of business because winter is about to start. And in some area it's already started, so I think this is the best business. People are looking for sweater and fancy sweater, especially in old time the people were using the sweater with handmade, but nowadays they prefer to buy such types of sweater who is fancy and made by machine. So you can do a good business and you can earn very good amount of money. You can buy these types of sweater. I am giving the number of wholesaler and the address of this market is given in description. So you can call to them also. And if you are outside from Delhi, then you can call the wholesaler and they can send you to your destination. So transportation facility is available all over India. So can so you if you want to start this business and if you have even 10,000 rupees or 5,000 rupees, you can go for this business. Just go to the area where you are staying and look at the market who is very good in footfall and who is nice. You can talk to the shopkeeper over there. Go to the running shop and you can put some stall outside that shop. And I think you can earn very good amount of money and this can be done by part-time business also. If you want to do part-time or if you are working somewhere in any offices or any job, then you can work it as a part-time also. And it's for student also. If you want to make good money in part-time, you can do this business from morning time also and evening time also. Sometimes you can work like in morning, you can do it for from 6 to 9 in the morning time. You can put your stall somewhere where there is some mother dairy or some kirana store, big kirana store where a lot of people comes in the morning time. So you can put some table and you can put minimum 50 or 100 pieces of such types of sweater and you can sell it out in the morning time and even in the evening time from 7 to 10. If you are doing some other business, other job, then along with that you can do such types of business to make extra money. This is the best time because winter is knocking the door and this is the time when you can do such types of business and you can make good amount of money. So if you like the video, please subscribe the channel. The button is below.